Hey everybody, welcome to the Sanda stream. I know that we put this out there last minute, but we felt that it was a great time to talk about all the upcoming products. My name is Michael.
And I'm Gabby.
Yeah, and you know, what we wanted to do with this stream today is to make sure that it's very interactive. So please, if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the chat. We have the chat right up here, but we do have some people working at Western Digital that can help answer questions as well if they're more technical and we don't know the answer. We'll ask them to help as well. I guess we should really talk about what is actually launching today, right? As you can see, there's a lot of products here, but I think the easiest way is to kind of go through the landing page that we actually have, and that way you can kind of see what is already there. Hold on, give me a second. There we go. Let me scoop back up here. So this is kind of our landing page, and this is in the description as well. So you can see, if you want to click on this page, you can either go to westerndigital.com and you can look at all the details here. So just starting off, Gabby, do you want to kind of go through some of these things here?
Yeah, so you'll be able to see almost all of these products at the NAB show, which will be the April 13th through the 17th at the Las Vegas Convention Center. Michael and myself will actually be attending, as well as many of our other coworkers here at Western Digital. So we're so excited to see you guys there, and we're happy to answer your questions. But diving right into it, should we talk about the cards that came out today?
We'll go back to these other sections here, but let's talk about the cards.
Yeah, so we are officially announcing that we are starting to make progress and work on launching a 4 terabyte and a 2 terabyte full-size SD card. Both will be USH1, but they're going to be great for 4K video as well as burst mode photography. So we're super excited about those. In addition to the full size, we also have some micro SDs coming out. We're going to be releasing a 2 terabyte USH1 micro SD. And in addition to that, we're also going to be launching our own SD Express cards, which is going to be the newest speeds, I believe, coming out, also USH1's cards, and they're going to be 4 times faster read speeds than our traditional USH1 cards that are on the market today. So those are the cards that we announced, new capacities, and we're really, really excited.
Yeah, and if you're actually at NAB, you know, be sure to stop by our booth. I don't have exactly the booth number that is on top of my head, but you know, go to our social. We posted the booth number there, but if you guys are there, feel free. Yeah, we should have wrote that down. But Gabby will be there at the booth the entire time. I will be there on Sunday, and we can talk about these products. We have experts and PMMs that are there that can talk to you in detail in terms of what these are. But yeah, you can actually see these products live as well. So everything that we're talking about today, you can actually see live at NAB at our booth, at our Western Digital booth. But yeah, why don't we jump straight into the shuttles?
So the other really exciting thing that we announced today was our desktop hard drive products under SanDisk Professional actually got a capacity bump up to 24 terabytes worth of capacity increase. So this is our G-RAID Shuttle 8. This now goes up 24 terabytes higher, and apologies, I can't do the math on that. I think it's 196 terabytes now.
That's a lot.
And then this is our G-RAID mirror, which has also gotten a capacity increase, as well as our G-Drive. And what's phenomenal about the G-RAID mirror now is with this 24 terabyte capacity increase, not only are you getting more capacity to store your things, but with the ProBlade ecosystem, you can expand that ecosystem even more. So more capacity, we're just really in the business of doing higher capacities, more innovation, and giving you guys more things to look forward to. So that's the 24 terabytes in all of these guys, as well as what's not featured here, which is our G-Drive project, which also has a ProBlade slot. The HDD team worked really, really hard on that to get that capacity bump increased, and we're excited to see what the next one will be. Maybe it'll be 50 terabytes increased.
Yeah, I mean, obviously the entire ecosystem is amazing. Gabby, why don't you talk a little bit about who these would be made for, right? I know you handle influencers and ambassadors.
Yeah.
maybe you can talk a little bit about their workflow, how they would actually utilize these.
Yeah, so for the Shuttle 8, it's an interesting one because it has a couple different use cases. Some people will use it as a long-term backup solution, high capacity, obviously storing movies, all their photos, all their video work, et cetera. Some people will actually edit off of the G-RAID 8. Because it's got a little bit of higher speed. For the G-RAID Near, that is a rated drive. It's a 2-bay rated drive. It ships in RAID 1, but you can also make it RAID 0 or JBOD. And in the front that you'll see, it has a little slot where you can actually add in the ProBlade SSD mag. So right up, which one side is it on? It's right up here.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can do it backwards. We'll see. So you can actually pop that guy in here. You can offload the blade directly on to the G-RAID mirror. Obviously, the computer will still have to be the medium, so you do still have to drag and drop. It's not an automatic backup. But what's great about that is it's going to give you a little bit more cable management. So photographers like myself, it's great because now I don't have, like, 7 different cables on my desk, taking up space, taking up ports, and it's just a really seamless backup integration. The other great thing about the mirror is it is daisy chainable. So again, kind of going back to that cable management situation, you don't have a million different things on your desk, and you can actually daisy chain it to like the project. The G drive now is going to be your standard high capacity backup. It doesn't have the ProBlade port, it's not Thunderbolt, but it's a really good backup for people who are like photographers who just need that high capacity backup. They may not necessarily need the speed, but they need the capacity. I actually have one of these myself, and I need to actually go and do some data management on that later today. But we'll see.
Yeah, I know, like in terms of this ecosystem, I mean, if you think about it, you know, if you are a traveling photographer, videographer, right, to carry so many terabytes of data, it can be incredibly heavy, right? That's why this innovation of the ProBlade up to 4 terabytes, it's extremely small, right? And if you really only want to carry this ProBlade mag here, we also have a transport. Here, go ahead.
Yeah. So basically the idea being that you have one medium, taking with you. I actually took this with me to Europe last year. And then I took 2 of these, which was unnecessary because I didn't take that many photos. But it was nice to have, like, just know that I had an extra SSD. But yeah, you just kind of pop it right in there. Fill this up. You can hook this up to a camera that is USB-C compatible, so you can direct record onto it. And then as it fills up, you take it out and you can pop it into one of the G-RAID mirrors or the G-Drive project and offload that way as well.
Yeah, I mean, and to have 24 terabytes in just starting in some of these, right, to go all the way to 196 terabytes is insane. Now, in terms of the ProBlade, we've also partnered with Condor Blue, right?
Yes.
Could you talk a little bit about
that?
Yeah,
so we've also partnered with Condor Blue. So let's say, going back to the example of direct USB-C recording to a camera, let's say you don't want to rig this up. Your workflow, that's too much. You don't want to rig it up and then have to unrig it to offload because that's how your workflow is. Condor Blue, one of our phenomenal partners, has actually worked with us to develop a handle that you can rig to your camera, again, that has direct USB-C recording. And then, I wish we had one here, but then you can take your ProBlade SSD mag, pop it into the handle, fill up your ProBlade up to 4 terabytes, take it out, pop a new one in, and work with the transport to offload, or again, work with one of the other desktop hard drives to actually offload.
Yeah, as Travel Diva said in the chat, you can never have enough terabytes, in my opinion, which is very true. And especially with the ProBlades, because they're so small, it's so much easier to carry around, right?
Yeah.
It's absolutely amazing. Again, if you guys have any more questions, feel free to ask them, or if you want to learn more about it, go to westerndigital.com and you can find all the information there as well. All right, let's move on. In terms of, you know, we talked about where you guys can actually see it at NAB and the products that are coming up, but another great partnership that we have is with Bscript. So let me, and please forgive me, I'm switching the scenes here, so.
I'm actually really excited about this one. I think it's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, I think if you think about this, like what is this made for? Who is it made for, right? Obviously, you also have your mirrorless cameras, your professional cameras, but this is for those who own an iPhone 15 Pro Max or 15 Pro, and you're able to have a very slim profile and be able to utilize the power of the iPhone 15 alongside, Beast Grip and this cage here as well. As you can kind of see, here's a lot of setups in terms of how we actually have our SanDisk Extreme, portable SSD involved there as well. And a great thing about this partnership and also this Beast Grip is that you're able to change some of these plates, and I can go into detail here in a little bit more, to where you can actually put Moment lenses and their own personal accessories as well, right? To be able to do that. And I'll show you here. I'm flipping over here, but I kind of put this crazy thing together here where we're partnering with Beast Grip as well as Rode and Loomcube, and this is just one of the setups that you can do, right? There's so many different accessories. You can buy potentially extra cold shoe mounts and mount anything you want, right? I didn't actually mount a portable battery here, but that's something that you can do. There's other handles and other accessories. Obviously Beast Grip is a great company, but being able to kind of have this modular setup and create any way that you want to kind of film and capture is completely up to you, right? And with the iPhone 15 and Pro Max, which this comes in the Pro Max Creator Kit as well as the Pro Creator Kit, you can directly record high resolution HD footage directly onto our portable SSDs. But tons of different features. But do you want to talk a little bit about, I guess, the Rode and Loomcube?
So Rode and Loomcube have been just both phenomenal partners in this, and so willing to help us out. This is the Panel Pro, the RGB Panel Pro
Which is right
2.0,
here.
which is right here. While we don't sell this on our site, you can check it out on the Loomcube site. And honestly, I have used this light in this studio actually for a
Yeah.
lot of photos. It's very bright, and it's very colorful, which is really fun when we get to shoot like product photos with it.
How are you gonna turn that on?
It might be out of battery. Oh, there we go.
Oh, there it is. I won't blind everybody. I'll turn them off, but
Okay, yeah, just blind me, that's
yeah.
fine. Loomcube has been so kind as to donate a light for the giveaway that we're running on our social
Right.
right now. So there is, if you go to Instagram and go to the SanDisk Instagram in the link tree, there is actually a giveaway that's happening right now. And then Rode, same thing, just a phenomenal partner. We talked to them about the partnership that we're doing, and they have also given us a mic, this exact mic, the Voice Me 2.
Voice mic go
My
to.
voice mic go
Sorry.
to, sorry, to give away in that same giveaway. Both of these are just, they're great USB-C connectivity. I personally was a long time Rode mic user. I have their little
Same.
shotgun mic. So I was really excited that they were like, yeah, let's do it. Let's collaborate on this. So you're gonna see assets pretty soon that show all of these together and all of these apart and the different configurations that you can do with not only our portable SSD on this Beast Grip, but the Loomcube lights and also the Rode microphone.
Yeah, just to kind of talk about this rig here, I mean, and sorry, I keep moving the mic because this. I forgot to turn off the computer from sleeping, but anyway, it's all good. So, like I said, you can buy additional accessories. This mic already comes with like a mount here, so that way you can kind of put into the already existing cold shoe mount that's part of this rig, which is what I did with this light. But on top of that, it comes with the clamp. So the Creator Kit comes with a clamp already that allows you to hold your portable SSD or storage. Now I have an additional one here to hold the USB-C dongle, which allows me to plug in directly to the PSSD, as well as this Rode mic is a USB-C Rode mic, right? They have an app that allows you to adjust kind of like how strong you want the mic to be, like in terms of field. So that's a great app for that as well. But speaking of great apps, the Beastcam app, which is created by Beastcage, also has a photography and videography app as well. So feel free to check that out. I've used it, tons of great features on there, so I would be sure to utilize that as well, right? So, like I said, all these things here that you can rig up, and I've seen so many crazy setups, right? We're actually going to be at NAB, and one of our people here is going to bring his rig, which is way crazier than this one, which is has handles and everything like that, where this one's a very, very streamlined setup, right? If you just want to run and gun. But these sections right here is where you would add the plates. And here's all the plates down here, which let me kind of talk about it. And forgive me, I'm going to look at my phone for all these specs here. In terms of this one, it is the M17 0.75 millimeter lens and filter mount, right? So this is where we can actually buy additional lens mounts and filter mounts to be able to kind of screw it on in the front, including polarizers and stuff like that. And that this is going to be, sorry, I'm trying to see which one you're doing, is the M17 to M37 adapter step-up ring, right? Because obviously not if, depending on what kind of filter you have, or you have a certain kind of set of lenses already that are made for, mobile photography or videography, that allows you to do kind of these attachments as well. That is an M37 lens mount. So this is also another plate that we can kind of put on. Super easy to put on. All you do is untighten this red bolt here. It loosens it, pop it in, and tighten it, and then that's it. Super quick, super easy. And here is the Moment bayonet lens mount. So this allows you to mount those Moment lenses as well. And then it comes with many things like the handle, the code shoe adapter as well, and many other things as well, including the cage. One thing about this cage, right, obviously you're going to be using your own phone. You have the ability to still utilize the power button and the volume rockers. And we have actually a walkthrough video that is going to, we're going to have it go live in a couple of days here, which you can learn a lot about. And there's going to be an additional video that comes out that talks about all these accessories and what kind of setups. And in a way, we almost kind of want to challenge everybody out there, all the content creators, videographers, whoever is already uses a beast cage, to show us your setup, right? Maybe we'll do another contest or something like that. But of course, as Gabby mentioned, this right here is, we're actually giving it away. It's in the description in the video, so you can click through or go to our social at Sandus, and yeah.
Yeah, so that giveaway will include this Loom Cube light, the Rode mic, one of the Beast Grip cages for the iPhone 15 Pro Max, as well as a 4 terabyte extreme portable SSD. And you can, again, see us running around. I'll have one. Michael will have one. Again, one of our other co-workers will have one. So you'll definitely see live demos and three different, very different ways, because our co-worker is way more advanced at us than we are. I am a very early on content creator. Michael has been doing this for a while. So you'll see three different configurations, three different setups. It's very customizable for, I think, any level you're at. Just knowing how to do it and going on YouTube and looking at not only B-Script's Instagram and social medias for inspiration, but other content creators to see how they rig it up and to see all the shots that they take with it is going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, and even the video that we made, the walkthrough video that we made, part of it was actually shot with the B-Script and this rig, right? So 100% doable when it comes to so much content. And it all comes down to how you want to shoot, how you want to light, and potentially the lenses. So at the end of the day, and I'm sure you potentially saw, a very large commercial from a very large company that said that the entire kind of event was shot with this, with their phone. So obviously it's possible. So I think the limitations are really only up to us. So, so it's such a great thing to kind of have as part of this launch as well, and have this partnership. Yeah. B-Script, Rode, Loom Cube, everyone has been so amazing to work with. And B-Script has literally just, every time we ask for something, they kind of just helped
us.
Here's the video, here's the content. They've just been amazing partners. And the quality, and it's hard to see through the video, but the quality of this is amazing. Like, it's extremely sturdy. It's anodized aluminum. Sorry, I'm trying to think about what
video was. I mean, but like Travel Diva said, it's it doesn't look that heavy because it's really not that heavy.
Yeah.
I'm sure after a very long day of holding it all day, it would get very heavy, but initially it's genuinely not that heavy, even when you add in the phone. Michael has been running around the office all day with this rigged up this way, and so far he doesn't seem tired, so.
Yeah, it's funny because as I was walking through this, right, people didn't know that this existed until we launched today, right? And I walked around, everyone was stopping me and wanting to see it, wanting to hold it. I had people popping their own iPhone 15 Pro Maxes in here and started recording, and they were like, wait, I can do this? So you're telling me I can just use this instead of my larger DSLR mirrorless camera? But at the same time, it was just like, yeah, you can make it smaller if you want. If you don't need the mic, you don't need the mic. Yeah. You don't need the light. But either way, it really comes down, as Gabby said, it's very customizable to really how you want to do your shoots and how you want to run and gun. So... but yeah, you know, this is when we saw this, right? When we unboxed this, I was so excited about this. I was like, this is my new favorite product right now. And we get to use all of our storage products all the time, right? Like, and then like it was same thing when we were using the Pro Blade and the mags and all the systems, and we're just sliding everything in, and now I was like, oh my god, I can't believe we can do all this, and it's just been amazing.
I mean, so. We got to do something with Condor Blue a few weeks ago, where we actually got to like see an entire camera rigged up with the ProBlade station or the ProBlade SSD mag, and like work with that, and that was a lot of fun. And then, you know, with this, not only being able to record to our own devices, you know, so it's a lot of fun. And that's one of the things that is really fun about working at Western Digital, is I get to play with all of the products and actually use it. And like, both being a photographer and now having to be content creation in my new role, it's just been a lot of fun to exercise my right to use all of these products.
Yeah. So, you know, in terms of where you can purchase this, the Beast Grip and Beast Cage, this Creator Kit, I mean, is actually available on westerndigital.com right now, and it's going to be available on B&H starting Sunday, and Amazon and Newegg starting the 15th on the Monday. So, you know, you can purchase it in those locations. Of course, we'll remind you guys once we post the videos in terms of where you can get it, but, you know, hopefully, you know, if you guys have any questions, right, if you send any messages through our social, it goes directly to Gabby, and we'll be happy to help you, happy to answer. So, you know, feel free to ask us any questions as well. So, yeah. So, you know, obviously we've already talked about the launch products. So we want to talk a little bit about, you know, a product that as you're shooting, and since we're talking about iPhones, as you're shooting more content, if you really just wanted to have an iPhone shoot content, eventually you will run out of storage. It's inevitable, right? Obviously you can back it up to the cloud, completely up to you guys, but it's always nice to kind of offload and have an additional backup. And Gabby, do you want to talk about
that? Well, it's really funny that you mentioned, because I typically only shoot on my camera when I want like good quality pictures, and I only really do stuff on my phone when I'm doing stuff for our social team. And I don't know if you remember this, but it was when we were shooting the Zelda commercial with the Nintendo cards. As we were shooting and as I was taking photos, my phone actually ran out of storage.
Which is true. This really did happen.
You would not think that would happen working at a storage company, but in the middle of the shoot, my phone ran out of storage, and I actually did have to run up and grab what's called our iXpand. And I actually grabbed this exact one. And I had to offload all of my photos onto the iXpand, go and delete a few things. And it was really just a lifesaver in that moment, because I had not backed up my phone to the cloud for a while. I had not backed up my phone to my computer for a while. I'm very bad at backing up my phone, and my phone only. So it comes with both a USB-C and a Lightning cable connector. Now, for iPhone 15, this is only compatible through the Files app. So you actually have to go into the Files app and transfer things over. But for earlier models of the iPhone, it will work directly through our iXpand app, which is amazing. It'll just start transferring over things. It'll ask you if you want to delete it or if you want to keep it. I always keep it because I'm a data hoarder. But yeah, it was really just a funny moment for someone who actually works at this company to watch the pop-up on my phone say, hey, you're out of storage, and then have to run upstairs from where we were back downstairs and be like, I got it backed up. Okay, we can continue the shoot now. I can get the behind-the-scenes videos. So it's really nifty, and it's tiny. I carry mine on my keychain to back up all the time. But yeah, the iXpand, and we have different versions of this, right? So we have the iXpand Lux, which is this one. And then we have just our iXpands and our phone drives. Some of them come in different colors. We have a really pretty purple one, a really a blue one. And for those of you who are not a fan of color, there is a black one. But yeah, it's super nifty, and it's just a really good thing to have on hand, especially if you're not someone who's going to go and like shoot a bunch of video or shoot like a million photos. You just want something to back up to for your phone that you can then plug into your computer and just create extra space on your phone.
Yeah, you know, depending on how you create your content, whatever your workflow is, or just backing things up, right? You can plug this directly into an iPad if you have an Android. A friend that has an Android, you basically transfer files. So, you know, one of the examples that we kind of gave was, you know, if you were at a festival and you're shooting a bunch of content, you're trying to share with all your friends without, you know, like basically putting it through the air. That way it's secure, you put it in, and everybody can get all the photos. And, you know, depending what the trip or whatever you have planned, I mean, that could be a lot of photos and a lot of content, and you just want to make sure that you have a backup of it, right? Like, and God forbid if you lost your phone, at least you have the content there as well. So,
or it's your third week on the social team and ran out of space on your phone in the middle of a shoot.
Yeah. You know, I just think it's funny that we live by these products, because it's even times where we didn't actually realize, oh man, I actually need this myself. And we're actually going to be shooting with these and actually living the products. And it's pretty crazy where that's how we, as a team, as a company, decide on the products that we actually want to make, right? Not only is it the fans and the consumers like you guys telling us that, hey, what if you made something like this? Or if you need this, how have you solved this? Those are all great feedback. At the same time, it's also us as content creators and individuals using the products day to day to realize, oh wow, we're actually kind of having this gap that we should really try to solve. And it's crazy because a lot of people still don't know that the phone drive exists. And when they discover it, they kind of go crazy over it. So
Well, and we have, like I said, we have a bunch. We have phone drives that go from USB-C to Lightning, Lightning to USB-C.
USB to USB-A.
USB to USB-A. Just a bunch of different connectors available all on our SanDisk.com or shop.westerndigital.com on our SanDisk brand store. So really, we thought about the connectors, and we thought about like, hey, what's going to be the easiest way for people to transfer from their phone, from their tablet, over to their computer, over to another external device. So we really do have customizable workflows for every level and for every person who's out there.
Yeah, and you know, for those obviously watching this, seeing all the new products that are out, if you want to check it out, go to NAB. If you're going to be at NAB in Las Vegas this weekend, you know, feel free to stop by our booth and ask as many questions, check it out yourself, actually hold these things. But if you're one of the select few or some of the select few, there are actually going to be some things that under NDA you might be able to see, right? I did ask permission if I can actually say that. I'm not going to tell you what it is, but I'm just saying there's going to be some cool stuff. Maybe you should stop by. You want to talk about anything else? We already talked about the giveaway, talked about the products.
Yeah, I think that that's pretty much everything that was announced today. We will be streaming again tonight on the WD Black stream.
Yeah.
We partnered with Canon on a solar eclipse photography stream. So you can come learn from Professor Neil, our resident astronomer and Canon photographer, about how he shot the solar eclipse this last week. So we're really excited. That'll be at 5 p.m. on the WD Black Twitch channel.
So twitch.tv/WD_black. You'll be able to watch that there at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time tonight. Just looking at some of the photos that kind of came out from there, it was I'll be tuning in and kind of learning how that was done. So.
And I think Neil is watching the stream, but he is just a phenomenal teacher. He was an astronomer in Scotland, or an astronomy teacher in Scotland, so he really knows what he's talking about when it comes to this. And he's just so much fun to listen to and just so knowledgeable about this. So we're really excited. And we will actually have the Canon people on the stream as well. So we'll have
amazing.
Two representatives from Canon who were also with Neil shooting this to talk about all the things that they did to kind of get ready and shoot something that was incredible.
Yeah, again, all these things are going to be available at westerndigital.com, or you can learn more through some of the links that are in the chat here or under the description. You know, obviously think about who you would maybe want to gift these for, you know, dads and grads, Mother's Day, all these things, right? There's always something that somebody can utilize to capture those moments that they obviously hold dear to their hearts. So, yeah, so with that, you know, I appreciate everybody. You know, you want to say an outro or anything?
Yeah, thanks for tuning in, guys, and we'll see you next time.
All right. Thank you.